you send me the location, then I'll be right there. Don't make her come check you, my baby. No time, no.
Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. Today I'll be cooking some red pea soup with beef and pigtail. Starting off by washing the peas. So guys, thanks for the new subscribers. I really appreciate and continue to like, comment and share. So today's recipe is red pea soup with pigtail and beef. So I'm gonna pressure my peas to get it soft, and I'm gonna add a little bit of pimento seed, crushed pimento seed, and some garlic. So this will tenderize it, and after that I'll add the meat kind. Provision that I'm gonna use. So I'm gonna use chocho. This is Irish potatoes, sweet potato, and yellow yam. So these are what we're going to use in the soup, and then we're gonna put some dumplings in it. Okay. Provision waiting on the pressure cooker to put it in, and this is our pigtail. So the pigtail, it has to be boiled because it comes with a lot of salt. So I boil it 2 times, then I leave it overnight to soak. And this is our beef. It's already washed and prepared, just ready to go. So this is our flour. I'm gonna need some cornmeal and pumpkin. Amount of flour to the amount of people you're gonna serve, with small amount of cornmeal and a pinch of salt. So we're gonna be adding the mixture with just some tap water. Beef is ready, it's already pre-cooked. So I'm gonna add the meat now. And let it finish cook with the peas. guys, now we'll be putting in our ground provisions. Going to add a little bit of pumpkin to it. So we're gonna give it a stir and cover it. Let it cook for a bit before we add in the dumpling. Okay. So guys, we are putting in our dumpling, and this is cornmeal dumpling. It goes well with red pea soup. You're gonna love it. And after you put it in, we'll let it cook for a while. Let everything. We can also add some spinach in it. We call these spinach. These ones here. After the dumplings and the ground provisions are cooked, we're gonna season it up with our green pepper, our scallion, our onions, our magic chicken noodle. So we give it the flavor, add some more garlic in it, and then you'll have a taste. We're going to be adding some seasoning and some more pimento seed. We're going to be adding, of course, our green pepper. Some thyme. Some onions. Unfortunately, I didn't get any scallion. Some garlic and of course there's coconut milk. So we're going to be using the powder instead of the actual milk. Our spicy Grace cock soup. So this gives it the flavor that you need. So we are going to be mixing it in. So we're going to be adding at least a pack and a half. Then we'll be adding our full running seasoning. So you add it to taste. Add it to whatever and however you want it to taste. Not too salt and not too fresh. And we're gonna top it off with some butter, some margarine. Give it a good stir and leave it, let it everything combine together and cook to taste. So guys, this is my finished product, thick red pea soup. This is my finished product, my red pea soup with pigstail beef.
We also have our grown products like yam, sweet potato, Irish potato, chocho, carrot also. And we have our seasoning and our coconut milk and our cock soup.
I hope you guys have enjoyed the video. Thank you for your continuous support. Thank you for 300 subscribers. Have a great day. Bye.